towards the final stage of the evolution when the group is the highest group of advantage bodies in order. The middle group who form the nine settings are always the most active. We work in connection with the lower group who are the direct transmitters of energy to the atomic triangle, receiving it from the middle group. More of their market is not possible to detail, for the work of the active goddess is vast and intricate, and differs also in the various schemes in certain particulars. Those who are working in the Uranus, the Neptune, and the Saturn scheme work somewhat differently to those functioning in the Venus, the Vulcan, the Mars, the Mercury, the Jupiter, the Earth and the exoteric Saturn scheme, and so do the monocytes of the inner round. We should note here that we again have a triplicity of groups representing a triplicity of fours, and herein lies a hint. In the central list of schemes, the middle and lower groups of Agnes bodies are active. In the others, the higher group and middle group hold sway as these planets are the most occult and sacred in manifestation, and are concerned only in egos who are on the path, and who are therefore group active. In connection with Uranus, Neptune and Saturn, this might be expected as they are the synthesizing planetary schemes, and provide conditions suitable only for the very advanced stages. These are the reaping planets. 778 ATREATISONCOSMIFIRE. Much confusion and connection with egos exists in the minds of our students on account of their failure to realize that indeed, he has pointed out 54 the secret doctrine is primarily concerned with the planetary scheme of our Earth, and has little to impart in any other schemes, and their methods of evolving self-consciousness. The general procedure on the mental level is the same, but as each scheme embodies one particular type of force, the peculiarity of that force will color all its evolution, and the work of the Agnes bodies will fall.